Right. February 7th, Italy, finale Ligure. We are hitting the full Crestino from the top, 1000 meter high, 3000 feet. Let's see how it goes. Section. ...171 heart rate right now. Ooh, here we are. Down here. Couple of pedal strokes here. Sharp corner, really narrow between the trees. God, the downhill section, some off camber corners coming. That's the first, that's the second. Again. Leaves on the ground, it's gonna be difficult to pick up the line. ...176 heart rate now. No dropper post today. I broke my one, so I got fixed post. Now super tired, again down here with a nice bend. Yeah. Yep. Some nice trail beer there. Working on it. Thank you to all trail builders in Finale. Without them, this joy couldn't be real. Now here comes the middle part. A little bit more tricky. And we are tired a little bit. Some sharp stuff over rocks. Tight stuff here. With my Mondraker Dune 1m29 wheelbase. Whoop, 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 whoop. Really nice 63 head, double angle set installed. Woo. Let's take it wide here and cut the corner like this. Whoop. Woo! Yip, yip. Oh boy! Nice one! Yip. Perfect! Here we come, the fire road! Middle part! It's really easy to destroy a rim here. I have to watch where I'm going. Avoiding the big rocks. Ah, it's a mistake. Some pedal stroke to keep the speed up. And some breathing. Get some energy again for the last part. It's gonna be the most nasty one from here. Whew. Left turn, and here it comes. Really narrow line. Yeah, hard braking to enter it. Ah, see? Enduro style, bro. Woo-hoo. I don't see where I'm going. .161 on the hard, so a little bit less than before. Yeah, man. Woo. Woo. Mondraker Dune is a lovely bike. Here we come, some steep bend. Off camber shit. Woo. Today running the Manitou Mezzer Pro Custom Fork Setter 170 and double barrel coil with secret spring and secret damping. Testing and testing through the years. Pretty happy. Here we are on the wet shit. Some wet stuff. Ah. Whew. I need the brake, man. Yeah, boy. Here's a pedaling again. No dropper post. Whew. It's really hard. .174 heart rate, 40 years old. Fuck this. let's get concentrated again for the upcoming part. Still on the fire road, but there's some muddy shit coming out here. Yeah, I think it's the right. Pedaling again. Ooh. Spin the lens. Fire road again to recover some energy before the last section. Boom. Here we are. Approaching the last part. Hello. Yeah. Whoop. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Woo. Here we are, last part. Rocky. Gotta be super concentrated here. A lot of bumps and rocks everywhere, sharp corners. Here we take the high line. Oh yeah, man. Two gears down, ready to pedal here. Push up them. Yeah. Here comes a new part. Pretty slowly, but some sharp corner like this one. Whoop! Yeah. And the super last part has been revealed this year. Thank you to all the trail builders. And finale. Go high here, man. Woo. Yep. Woo. Yep. That's not that shit. Woo. From right here was the old line. Now we take this new one. It's really easy but steep and curly, like women. Look at this. Oh. It's really curly. Oh. I was really late on this turn. Wrong one. Right, last part. Ah, fucking made a mistake here, there. Probably because I'm tired. Last section, two rocks here. Ah. Yeah, man, here comes the end. Woo! Oh, fuck off. Woo! 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 Ah. Ah. So this is me. Ah. And this is the bike. Mondraker Dune. Doing testing today, Mezzer's 37. Let's stop the rig. Yep. Really nice day. Thanks for watching, guys. This was the full Crestino 2020, ridden on 26 in the back and 27.5 in the front. Enjoy. Thank you for watching.